And now, a lovely lady, Jennifer Lim, who's nominated for...
Best Actress in a Play for Chinglish.
Which I didn't see, so you have to tell me all about it. Congratulations.
Thank you. I'm so thrilled to be here. It's just amazing. It's amazing.
It's a great honor.
It is an incredible honor.
So look at the camera and tell our viewers what Chinglish was about.
Chinglish was a comedy set in China about an American businessman who goes over to the city of Guiyang to try and broker a signage deal for his company back home. So it's sort of about what happens to him when he's in China. And now this was a very different play because it was bilingual. Because David Henry Huang, the playwright, was exploring sort of ideas of language and miscommunication.
So you spoke Chinese on Broadway?
My character spoke, Mandarin on Broadway.
Did you ever speak English?
I did. Broken English.
Broken English.
I spoke Chinglish.
You spoke Chinglish. Okay. So I think it's fabulous that you got nominated for Best Actress in a Play for speaking Mandarin Chinese.
Thank you. It's doubly exciting because this is my Broadway debut. So this is all new.
What is your background, honey?
I was born and grew up in Hong Kong. And then I went to England for undergrad, and I came here to the U.S. for grad school.
You don't have a British accent or a Chinese accent?
I did have a British accent. I never had a Chinese accent, but I did have a British accent. But 3 years at the Yale School of Drama sort of drummed
that
out.
That's where I know you from. I know you.
Oh.
Yale. We met at when you had your actress presentation.
Uh-huh.
How long ago was that? Not that long.
It was a while. It was about 7 years ago.
Was Divine Joy...
She was after me.
Oh,
she was
okay.
But I haven't seen Ghost yet, but I hear she's
fabulous. Oh, it's incredible.
That's what I
loved
hear.
It. Oh, you're going to love it. I used to think about Divine Joy, where are you? Maybe she wasn't nominated, but anyway, you're nominated, she wasn't. I used to think, darling, I love you, but you know, you're a little too much. Will there ever be a part that...
There's you could always a part.
She found the part. She's doing the Whoopi Goldberg role in Ghost. You've got to go see that. How lovely, Jennifer, to meet you again.
Yes,
now that we've partied
lovely.
Together for
yes.
for you probably friended me on Facebook. I don't know, everyone. These are all my Facebook friends are here. I'm like, who are you? You know. But anyway, thank you so much for stopping by here at the Dramatists Nominee Cocktail Party. Congratulations.
Thank you.